please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Environmental clearance for big construction projects will be available soon. The central government has simplified the environmental clearance for large buildings and construction projects, for which the construction area of the construction projects has been increased from 20,000 square meter to 50,000 square meter build-up area. Dedicated corridor to be built between Jewar Airport and Delhi. A separate dedicated corridor will be built to provide connectivity to the airport from Delhi. This corridor will be ready from IGI and Connaught Place to Jewar Airport. Adani Group will build logistic hub in 2500 acres. Adani Group will develop logistics hub in the Yamuna Authority area. For the first time, the group had sought 1400 acres of land. Paramount Emotions get compliance certificate. Authority has issued completion certificate to Paramount Emotions Society located in Greater Noida West. Compliance certificate has been issued for 1718 flats made in Paramount Emotions. Virat Kohli cancels flat booking for Omkar developers. Indian cricket team captain Virat Kohli has cancelled a Rs 34 crore luxury apartment he booked in the Omkar 1973 tower located in the Tony Worley area of the megapolis.